I'm on a mission to make the best shirt I've ever made, so I'm taking apart a shirt that fits me well and using that as a pattern. Then I watch some videos to help me figure out how to sew it all together. As a self-taught designer, this is a huge part of my process. I figure things out as I go and learn new things every time to bring my ideas to life. I made several adjustments, including making the shirt more oversized, adding pockets, and making the collar more dramatic. After I sewed all the pieces together, it was time to make matching pants. My biggest challenge is that the fabric doesn't stretch, so if I make any mistakes, it means that the pieces won't fit. So the pressure was on to sew this perfectly. And the final look was so sparkly, and I felt so hot wearing it. I'm obsessed.